broadcasting live from outer space where no one can hear a scream. Today's game is at Sunny Alpha Stadium. The weather conditions are cold and dark with low gravity and a 60% chance of meteorite showers. Sounds like fun. It's the Mayhem Bowl, and today's matchup features the two best teams in the league. The Full Metal Mayhem bang heads against the Malice Hellboys. On deck for tonight's presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. They're going down to the sidelines now to listen in on the pregame speech. Kickoff to the biggest game of the year. The NFL Mayhem Bowl is just moments away. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Yeah, better than having that crap dispenser my old you got for a mouth.
And moving on. And it's first and ten. First quarter, we've got a scoreless game.
Just like you love life.
Second down and 10. first and 10. Here, just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense called plays at the line of scrimmage and play. And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and 10. He heard footsteps, so he tossed the ball out of bounds. Good move. It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's late bricks. And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Third quarter here at an exciting Mayhem Bowl after an eventful the first half.
Yeah, plus there was a 500-person pool in the parking lot. Turned out to be a live reenactment of the movie The Warriors. This game is everything.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. A returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Briggs. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. And it's first and 10. He took a beef boost injection. Now watch him stop. First and 10. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
Oh, what a crushing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
One, two.
Brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. And it's first and 10. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I know. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Right now. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Third down and, well, good luck. And Briggs, they just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name for a sandwich.
Takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Brent. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. He tried to play a car and die. He just thought it's done.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and 10. 6 on the play. The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have 2 left. And that'll be 2nd down and 4.
Chains moving. That was beautiful.
They stopped the clock, but they only have 1 timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have 9.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do.
When the defense calls Thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped?
Oh, man, he just got skewered by those spikes. That was bloody disgusting.
Hey, anyone in the mood for steak? Come on.
Make mine rare. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first. The quarterback just used his final timeout. Let's see what they come up with on the next play. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, see, that Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sex. I took it as a compliment.
That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy.
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a 2-minute drill.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
Off for the first down. The Malice Hellboys lose today's game. The Mayhem Bowl has come to a merciful end in a bit of a blowout. The winning team is walking out of here as intergalactic champions of the MFL.
And the losing team is being carried out on stretches.
And a bunch of intergalactic losers. You guys suck.
And the Mayhem Bowl MVP takes the mic. Once again, the folks at Evil Sam thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. And that's a wrap. All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, the cheerleader's in, huh? Hey, Junior, start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every up.